are Martin, I am the DOP and camera operator.
I'm Juhan and I'm the first AD in this group.
I'm Davis, I'm camera assistant.
I'm Wende and I'm production design.
My name is Yahya, I'm doing sound.
Sham and I'm director of lighting.
How did you come up with the idea of Boody Does the Job?
It was in lecture, it was one of Raf's lectures actually, and he said that we have to come close to home with our idea, and the word bum came to mind, and I thought that was really weird. So I called all of my female friends and we spoke about how they wanted to have bum at certain stages of their lives, whether at the end of sick form or like for prom, uni, and then kind of put all their stories together, and here we have Boody Does the Job.
What does Boody Does the Job mean to you?
Oh, please pardon my English. At the very first, I saw booty relate something to boot. So I saw there's some kind of man in boot and doing the job.
Discussing issues of how you perceive yourself and how to embrace your insecurities. Because I personally have always been insecure about my big ass nose. So I think a movie like this is important so people can embrace their, you know, tiny butts, because some of the greatest people have had tiny butts. Like, have a right side.
Boody Does the Job is quite an important message that is coming across to our audience. It's more to do with both self-love and being happy with who you are.
How will your role contribute to the production?
Well, without me, everything will be done. So, it's quite important. However, on the other side of that, it also helps. I'd want to make the actors look as best as possible to really portray that message.
So my role is to bring the set to life in essence. So props, like these and stuff, I did that. You like it? So just props, costumes, colours, making sure everything works together and makes a nice looking picture.
Well, I'm working closely with Martin so I can get the shots working out as well. And I'm trying to make the world seem more alive so you can get a better picture of what the message is trying to get across.
I deal with the logistics and make sure everything is running smoothly. I know I work around Sheena, so we make sure everything is on point, running smoothly.
As a director, I would like the cast to feel more comfortable to improvise, because it will come across more funnier than staging a joke. So I think that would be the best outcome of my directing.
Being the DOP, I'll make sure that the world comes alive, obviously doing it in a funny way as well. Basically, you know, making the whole thing come alive in cinematography.
So I work with all the different departments, so lighting, camera. Cameron is also the line producer, so we work with the logistics side of things, so all the little bits that we need to work as we bring together.
How do you feel working on a comedy drama?
Actually, I like it. It's really fun because obviously the comedy of the book, so it's not just being funny, but it's also a whole thing behind it.
Well, this is my first time working on a comedy drama, so I'm way more excited and I'm also more relaxed. I can actually bring more things into this.
Well, before I used to do a lot of art house kind of movie and like romantic films, and then I find sometimes those films, the ending is not that good, like they're quite emotional. But then I found, why don't we make comedies that make people happy? And isn't that great?
At first I thought it would be easy, but it's very hard because it is comedy. You want it to be funny, you don't want to overdo it. So we just have to make sure that we take our time and that everything makes sense and that we don't overdo it and we do get the laughs that we want. I'm excited because at first I was scared because I've never worked on a comedy drama. I've always done serious documentaries. But I feel like this is going to be more fun. I think the crew is going to be a little bit more relaxed as well, because we'll be laughing at some of the jokes as well. So yeah, I think as a genre, this will also help me and my skills of directing, because it's going to bring me to a different area.
Well, comedies are like my favorite genres, especially comedies that talk about important stuff. So like the movie Heathers, which is a comedy about teenage suicide. So I think a comedy is a good way to send out an important message.
I'm looking forward to it because with comedy, there aren't many rules. I would say you have the ability to explore and be a bit more free with placement of things and colors. So yeah, I'm quite excited.
My previous projects have been quite serious, actually. They've been dramas, so they've been quite serious about mental health. I've done sort of horrors quite a lot, being my favourite genre. So this is actually a great change, and one of the reasons I chose this product.
I've never worked on a comedy before, so to me it's a new challenge and it's just another thing to tick off on the resume. But I like the fact I've always wanted to do a comedy, and now there's opportunity to work with a team and create a